left side to throw it down and back by six. Vladislav drives to the bucket and just underhands it in there.
And he's added that to his game. I mean, we know he can shoot, but everyone plays the shooter's feet. Good off the dribble.
Missed a spinner. Now it's saved on the floor by Damari Traylor. Out to Seldon. A three swishes just like on Maui.
And he continues his hot shooting. Frank made the extra pass, found Wayne Seldon at the top of the key.
And Seldon brings it the other way. Behind the back. Oh! Diallo for a dunk! His first college bucket! And he acknowledges the assist from Wayne Seldon.
What a delivery by Wayne Seldon. Check Diallo's on the books with his first bucket of his college career. Oh, look at that pitch ahead.
Oh, to Seldon for a dunk.
Frank Mason, his Magic Johnson impersonation. About a three-quarters court bounce pass. Perfect delivery to Wayne and the dunk. Throw it up.
Guys, a lob from Craig to Diallo for a dunk.
Freshman to freshman, McDonald's All-American to McDonald's All-American. Big to big.
Big. Far side speed to the three. He got it.
That's what he's supposed to do. He gets squared up. He loves that corner three.
Connor on the side. Going to shoot up a three. Got it off the glass.
Tyler Self from the top of the key with the bank shot. Look at everyone going nuts on the bench. Bill Self smiling.
There's a shot blocked by Diallo inside. He runs it down.
Let him go.
Here he comes, and he stuffed it, and everybody leaps to their feet.
He gets the steal, starts the break. They let him go, and a little hand on the back of the head, wants to make the highlight reel, and look at the coaches. They're so happy for him, and he's been through so much. It's great to see him have some success.